likes to talk to himself. Hello, beautiful. Yeah. I'm seeing something so beautiful.
Well, I don't know if you've ever seen a more gorgeous shadow in your life. Why hasn't anyone told me this before? Hold on, I'm sorry to interrupt this snooze fest that's been going on over here, but you kept some answers
back. I was not. Oh, I was
looking
at something else that's
Well, all I simply have to say is it took up practically the whole wall. All the better to hear me with this. Don't worry, it's not a big deal.
Caitlin.
Very nice to meet you, Caitlin.
Caitlin, where'd you get that dress?
Oh!
Well, that's very fancy.
She's very truthful.
Modeling right after my Belle here. You like this dress?
You like this dress too?
Yeah. You fancy any red? I'm more of a red
some
guy myself.
Some enchanted roses, some red. I do see enchanted roses.
She's been talking about blowing kisses to him all the whole line over here.
Gaston?
Well, yes.
I can't blame you for that one bit. Why don't you come over here and we'll get this show started?
I have to teach you a
twirl,
a few
please.
Come on over
for the crowd, would you like
to
twirl?
Teach you a few things.
We could have a dance right here now. Warm up for you to dance with me, Belle. I mean, you could teach her a few things,
you
I'm
step
sure.
On your toes.
Belle, I walk on mine all the time. Belle, if you
your
would be so kind to join us. Oh, looking up to me, just as I like.
She does look up to you, doesn't she?
Well, I can't blame you for that. It's no big deal. We're just going to try one of these, just like that.